In an age when pirates ruled the waves, there existed an island, bountiful and strange, where the rarest of treasures grew, not of gold, but of fiber, sustaining and hearty. And in this age of swashbuckling and high seas, our tale unfolds with a crew most bold.
Oh, we sail the seas from dawn till night, with bellies full and spirits bright. It's fiberly love, it keeps us sound, and fruits and grains, it's surely fine.
I love that song. Makes me want some fiber right now. I'm gonna go get some. Where are my fiber snacks? Crew! To the deck!
Hey!
Ahoy me hearties, though the winds be fair this morn. Trouble a brewing below decks. Our fiber chest is empty.
Empty?
Don't worry, team. Fiber Island is close to here. If you head east, it's not that far.
You heard him. Look alive, you scurvy dogs. Head east. Whoa! The seas are getting rough. Brace yourselves.
Ah! A giant squid!
Ahoy, sailors. Only by solving my fiber questions can ye pass by me. First, which foods groups are best sources of fiber?
I know the answer. Fruit, grains, vegetables, and legumes are all good sources of fiber.
Good job, but can you answer this? What does fiber do in the body?
Oh, that's easy. Fiber helps our digestion. It keeps things moving smoothly in our guts and helps us feel full so we don't overeat.
Well answered, brave pirates. You have the wisdom of the deep. Sail ahead with good health and good fortune.
Land ho! Land ho!
Fiber Island ahead.
We finally made it, mates. Drop the anchor and let's check out Fiber Island. Me eyes have ne'er beheld such a bounty. This isle will restock our ship and lift our spirits high as the tides. Let's get out of here, mateys. Job well done.